They're in a rain delay. Second one of the night in Maine, where Portland leads New Hampshire 2-1. Don't know which inning that game is in. It's Bowie 8, Altoona nothing. Bay Sox batting last of the eighth. Akron leads Erie 6-4. The Ducks batting last of the eighth, and that's what's happening in the Eastern League. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss at a fastball. No balls, two strikes to count on Nito. I mean, Castellani's dealing. That last pitch clocked at 93. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, strike three. That strikeout brought to you by Whole Foods Market, which means another $10 donated to End Hunger Connecticut. That's seven strikeouts for Castellani. And oh, by the way, one shy of his season high. He has struck out eight in a game on several occasions.